God wants voice I should have, and God will reveal to me in His time. So I carry this message with me throughout whenever I was doing any work, whatever I was doing. So
it's been a wonderful experience. One thing that always motivates me to do something is like, I am the child of God. And when I am in a particular place, like the seminary or in the church, that place is not just a place, it is like a house for me. You know, when you are in your father's house, you will not care about anything. You have your own house, like you will want to do anything, you will not think about anything. So that's what, you know, like always pushes me to do something.
Face criticism, especially if you would like to join this new or be with the parish or do any good work. Is your will to stay strong? You need to have the courage within yourself. If you get demotivated by yourself, then you will lead nowhere. Confidence in yourself and you know what is right, that will lead you to a good achievement and closer to God.
We need to learn that when we are around the church, it helps us keep away from all the other temptations that I have. So it helps us build as a better person.
Like, fear not, for God is with you. You should be an example to others that through your life people can learn and change. And always put God first, everything else falls in place.
Wow, that's nice. That's you asking.
Along with you, your God is also struggling to push you up, to push you forward.
I've seen people having difficult problems. It is not that easy to be a hero in the youth. It's not that easy. Never try it.